My name is Prashant. I'm studying in Ethical Center Global Evidence School. I am telling about in the less than 8 months we use natural resources than the planet is able to produce in the 12 months. For the rest of the 2015 we will leaving on our resources borrowed from the future generation. Small action make big difference. So we have to do more best for our future generations. We have to use LED, LCD, and we have to encourage our surrounding peoples to plant trees for every birthday. And they are doing deforestation. We have to teach them to don't cut the trees. We have to mention that we don't cut the trees and we plant the trees because our future generations, it is best to our future generations.